Janet Jackson was a prisoner in marriage to Wilson Allman. There's a lot of pain. Well, this is unsettling. Janet Jackson has made a triumphant return to the stage with her State of the World show. And a triumphant return to her former, happier self. In May, the 51-year-old announced she and her husband, Wilson Allman, were ending their 5-year marriage. The couple's split came just 4 months after they welcomed their little boy, Issa. At the time, the singer confirmed that she and the Qatar native had indeed called time on their relationship. Recording the video, she shared with her fans, "I just want to keep it real for you guys for a second. Yes, I separated from my husband. We are in court and the rest is in God's hands." Following the separation, news started to trickle revealing Michael Jackson's little sister had been unhappy for some time. She thought he had become too controlling during the pregnancy and she had already allowed him to dictate her appearance and even the way she performed at concerts, the source, who works closely with the couple, told Page Six. Now new details have emerged, detailing how Janet felt like a prisoner while she was with the billionaire. Wilson is said to have wanted a traditional wife who stuck with Muslim traditions, one source told Us Weekly. Janet felt like she couldn't be herself anymore. The restrictions flowed into her career as well. Though she canceled her Unbreakable World Tour in April 2016 to focus on her pregnancy, Janet felt like her music was suffering and she resented Wilson, the insider continued, adding, she couldn't settle down and be what he wanted. The mom of one decided it was enough. She put her foot down and said no. Janet wanted to get her life back. While the music legend hasn't publicly divulged the details surrounding the demise of her marriage, Janet's brother Randy Jackson spoke to People, reiterating the allegations of abuse his sister suffered. "There's a lot of pain," he said. "Janet's been through a lot with her divorce. It was quite an abusive situation. It came on later in the relationship, verbal abuse and being made to feel like a prisoner in her own home. No pregnant woman needs to go through being called a DCH every day. There were things like that. That's what she went through." Following his interview, Wilson's attorney issued a statement, which read, "Mr. Allman is not going to dignify these particular and deeply hurtful allegations with a response. The breakdown of his marriage to Janet Jackson is a cause of great sadness to Mr. Allman, and it is the well-being and privacy of their son, Issa, that remains his sole focus. We hope these two can find a way to have an amicable relationship." This article was written by Chloe Hill and originally appeared on our sister's site, Now to Life.